Passengers on board a hot air balloon feared for their lives this morning as it made an emergency landing in a Melbourne street. Their ordeal stretched for 9 nerve-wracking minutes as the balloon skimmed across trees and into buildings.
On the hot air balloon's maiden flight, a joyride turned emergency, running out of fuel and heading straight for houses. On board, 12 passengers bracing for impact.
Okay.
Back in the air and skimming over trees. The next 9 minutes, the panic set in.
We're crashing. I love you.
I just got down and closed my eyes. I didn't see anything happen. And I was just very, very scared.
In between, moments of pure calm. Before eventually crash landing through trees, dangerously close to power lines. At the helm of the balloon, pilot of 27 years, Nick Brow.
We had a malfunction with the valve that releases the hot air from the top of the balloon, so I was losing heat.
On the ground, safe and sound, nervous smiles from the group as they posed for a photo.
Exactly how and why the valve may have malfunctioned will now form a key part of the investigation led by the Australian Transport Safety Bureau.
Mimi Becker, 9 News.